It's National Kissing Day today. Happy National Kissing Day, everybody. And Arlene and I were thinking that we've never kissed each other, so maybe today's the appropriate day. Just purely for the health benefits, because snogging is very good for you.
Well, surely that depends on the person you're snogging, though.
Well, it's good for your vitality and your health, and it's also good for your teeth, because it produces saliva, and that washes away bad bacteria in your mouth.
Right.
So, the average snog, by the way, in Scotland, lasts for 28 seconds.
No!
28 seconds is the length of the average one. So,
do you remember when you were a child, though? You used to go on for about, like, 2.5 hours.
Yeah, when you're 16, 17, and you first start snogging... Is that your snog face?
Yes.
That's unfortunate, isn't it? It's not a good look, Arlene.
No.
Okay, so are you ready?
They kept their eyes shut.
Are you ready to do this? Because lots of people have been texting us. We're actually filming this as well. So let's wave to the camera, Arlene, so that we can put this on Facebook
right.
Just to prove that we actually did it.
If I'm putting my mouth anywhere near you, it's here.
Right, hang on. So you give me a bit of chewing gum.
Yeah.
Okay, go on.
There's no way I'm going anywhere near you without that.
Right, if you want to come round. This side. Are you a chewing gum as well? Because you've just had coffee.
Yeah, I know. Oh, we're swapping the chuddy halfway through.
No. I'm taking mine out. I'm going to put it behind my ear and then put it back in. Right, so Arlene's now making her way around to my side of the desk. So, when was the last time you had a proper snog with your husband? I'm just married 4 weeks. We're still at the snogging stage, I tell you.
We got married in 1988, so probably... 1990.
Right, that was the last time you had a snog. Okay, so you ready? Let me just lose a chewing gum. We should play snog chicken. Who pulls away first? Right, you ready?
Right. I can't. I was like, do.
No! Arlene pulled away first.
I don't know.
I could get a chewing gum back in the mouth.